all of this, or simply this. There's nothing more comforting and heartwarming than the humble chicken tray bake. And I'm going to do mine today with potatoes, carrots.
And this here, real stock flavor boost, garlic and rosemary.
Now, the first thing you want to do is get your oven preheated. So once you've done your bit of chopping, it's ready to go into the oven. Now, I'm just going to quarter up my potatoes here. No time for peeling them. This is like midweek dinner on the table in no time at all. And that can go straight into our dish. Now, the idea with the carrots is I want them to just end up being effectively a similar size. So I'm gonna just roll cut them here, which is exactly what it sounds like. Just gonna slice it on a little angle. And from here, a generous drizzle of olive oil. That's gonna stop it kind of sticking potentially to the bottom of the tray. It's also gonna give us lots of lovely kind of crispy, crunchy little texture bits as well. And just toss that together before we add our chicken. When it comes to the chicken, I've got here free range, skin on, bone in if you can get it, because what that's going to do is help keep it really lovely and moist and tender as it cooks in the oven, and you're going to get some really beautiful flavour that's actually going to cook into the potato and carrot as well.
Now I'm using the Real Stock Flavour Boost garlic and rosemary
because the flavours make sense, right? Chicken, potato, garlic, rosemary, it's an absolute match made in heaven. It's all natural ingredients and no artificial preservatives.
It's gonna season it and add an incredible amount of flavor to this dish.
How easy is that? You don't need to spend heaps of time chopping up ingredients. It's a great way to add heaps of flavor to your next weeknight dinner. Oh, I wish you could smell this. The skin is crispy and all those veggies are lovely and golden brown. And it's not just your next tray bake you can use this for either. Things like pasta or your next roast dinner, it's perfect. I'm just gonna pop on a little bit of flat leaf parsley, just picked all over the top, and it's ready to serve.
For a delicious, quick and easy meal, try Real Stock Flavor Boost.